Michael Jackson wanted to live for 150 years. He appointed 12 doctors at home who would daily examine him from hair to toenails. His food was always tested in laboratory before serving. Another 15 people were appointed to look after his daily exercise and workout. His bed had the technology to regulate the oxygen level. Organ donors were kept ready so that whenever needed, they could immediately donate their organs. The maintenance of these donors were taken care of by him. He was living with a dream of living for 150 years, but he failed. On 25 June 2009, at the age of 50, his heart stopped functioning. The constant effort of those 12 doctors did not work. Even the combined efforts of doctors from Los Angeles and California too could not save him. The person who would never put a step forward without the doctor's suggestion for his last 25 years could not fulfill his dream of living 150 years. Jackson's final journey was watched live by 2.5 million people, which is the longest live telecast till date. Jackson tried to challenge death, but death challenged him back. The materialistic life in this materialistic world embraces materialistic death instead of a normal one. This is the rule of life. Amazing is the case of the human. He runs towards the world he can never catch and runs away from the death he can never escape. Allah says in the Quran Surah Al-Ankabut, "Every soul shall taste death, that to us will you be returned." Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Jazakumullahu khairan.